Now let's see another different examples of based on assignment operations. This one example 3, example 4, 5 and example 6. First one, in that case there are two variables x and y. There are two variables here, x and y. Initial value of x is 1 and initial value of y is -1. I mean, just isko directly represent karo in the form of decimal representation. Lekin real mein value kisko mein assign honge? In the form of binary number. First one, solving first operations, x left shift equals to 3. X left shift equals to 3. Here it is equivalent to x equals to x left shift by 3. As we know, already existing value of x is 1, binary number of x is in the form of 16-bit representations 0000001. According to left shift operator, how many bits are removed? 3 bits are removed from left side, means that one. Then 3 bits are inserted on the right position. Inserted bit is always 0. Value of that one, this is logical value, is equivalent? Equivalent to 8. Now this result 8 of this expression is assigned to the variable x. Now x becomes 8. After that, compound assignment operator. Compound assignment operations. Next one, second operation. What is the second operation here? In that case, y left shift equals to 3. Y ke x ke respect mat kane, x ka value kaisa found ho raha tha? Positive. Lekin y ka value kaisa? Negative value. Negative case mein sabse pehle required kya binary number of -1. As we know already, value of binary number of -1 is always equivalent to all times 1. This is the binary value of y. Value of y means equivalent to -1. Then it is shifted by 3. Remove 3 left bits, that one. Insert 3 rightmost bit, 3 times 0. लेकिन अभी भी अगर y के रिस्पेक्ट में बात करें, रिजल्ट की बात करें, रिजल्टेंट बिट के केस में साइन बिट 1 फाउंड हो रहा है, इसलिए नंबर कैसा? पॉजिटिव. पॉजिटिव नंबर का रिजल्ट अगर फाउंड करना है तो सबसे पहले रिक्वायर्ड क्या होगा? इट्स 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट. 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट इज 0 0, नाउ दैट वन, 4 टाइम्स 0, नाउ दैट वन, अगेन 4 टाइम्स 0. सबसे पहले रिक्वायर्ड क्या होगा? 1's कॉम्प्लीमेंट, आफ्टर दैट 2's कॉम्प्लीमेंट, नेक्स्ट वन 0 1 1 1. नाउ ऐड 1 ऐड करें तो अगेन क्या मिलेगा? 1 प्लस 1 इज 0, साइन बिट इज 1, 1 प्लस 1 इज 0, साइन बिट इज 1, 1 प्लस 1 इज 0, साइन बिट इज 1, 0 प्लस 1 इज रिमेनिंग टाइम्स आल्सो 0. डेसिमल वैल्यू क्या है इसका? डेसिमल वैल्यू इज इक्विवेलेंट टू 8, लेकिन साइन बिट क्या था? 1, इसलिए अप्लाई क्या करें? माइनस साइन. देयरफॉर फाइनल वैल्यू ऑफ y बिकम्स नाउ -1 इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय -8. Clear. After that operation, we are displaying value of x and y. So x or y ke respect mein output kya print hoga is program ke regarding mein? Value of x is 8, value of y is -8. Therefore, result is 8 and -8. Next one. In third case, again, third case mein baat karna, perform kya ho raha hai iske andar? Right shift operation, y right shift equals to 3. Again, value of y is -8. What is the binary number of -8? Just abhi check out kiya tha, iska binary number kya tha in previous case? One. Aur last time kya found hua tha? 3 times 0. This is equivalent to binary number of 8. लेकिन इसके केस में apply क्या करेंगे? Right shift by 3 या 3 times right shift operation perform करें, then perform क्या करेंगे? Remove 3 rightmost bit. Then 3 times rightmost bit remove करने के just बाद. Then inside भी कितने bits होंगे? Also 3 bits. In case of right shift operations, inserted bits are always same as sign bit. Sign bit 1 found हो रहा है, इसलिए 3 times insert कराएंगे. One, this is the result of that expression. Again, we are getting binary number of minus 1. This result minus 1 is assigned to the variable y. Now, y becomes finally minus 1. The next time, y ka value gets to a minus 1. This is the output of given example. Next one, final result is 8 minus 8 and minus 1. Next one, we are solving example 4. In case of example 4, variable a, value of a is 10. Next one, operation is a divided equals to 5 plus 3. Same as previous example. In that case, division equal or plus ke case mein highest priority kiska hai? Arithmetic ka. Agar keval plus or division ki baat karein, then highest priority kiska hota hai? Always division. But here division is not simple division. It is compound assignment operator. Therefore, it has least priority. Sabse pehle kisko solve karenge? Plus. Plus ke liye first operand 5 found ho raha hai. Second operand is 3. Therefore, addition of that one is 8. Next one, a divided equals to 8. It is equivalent to a equals to a divided by 8. Value of a is 10 divided by 8. Here a is a floating point number. Therefore, it is equivalent to 10.0. And 10.0 ko jab 8 se divide karein, is case mein result kya aayega? I think 1.25. Near about 1.25. This result is assigned to the variable again y. Now 10 is replaced by 1.25. Therefore, final output of this program is, output of that one is 1.25 according to percent f. Default precision is 6. Therefore, after decimal places, 6 digits are printed. Next one, question number 5. In that case, 5 के केस में अगर बात करें, in that case we are declaring two variables again, x or y. Initial value of x and y is 2. Value of x is 2, value of y is also 2. But in that expression, x divided equals to x divided by y. Highest priority is taken by division operation. Therefore, 2 divided by 2. Result is 1. Now this one becomes like x divided equals to 1, because this expression ka result kya replace hoga? 1. Next one, iska meaning kya hua? X equals to x divided by 1. X ka already current value ka formula 2. 2 divided by 1 is equivalent to 2 assigned to the variable x. Again x ka value kya assigned hoga? 2. Therefore, in case of finally output kya print hoga? X ka value 2, isliye displayed value kya hoga? Also 2. Next one, let's see example 6. In example 6, we are using compound assignment operator and equals to. As we are discussing in previous basics of assignment operator, compound assignment ke case mein compound operator ke use kar sakte ho, either arithmetic operator or bitwise operator. But here AND AND is a logical AND. Logical AND or compound assignments create karna possible. Therefore, compile time error. Is case mein raise hoga as a compile time error message. Compound assignment ke case mein kabhi logical operators use karna possible nahi hai.